Jake Harris with Alabama MMA, alongside your main event winner, Seth Burgett. Seth, it was a quick fight, man. We were all expecting something to go the distance. Walk us through it. Tell us what happened.
I wanted to stand up, show my hand, start off with a big kick. Didn't expect it to come up with a big right hand. Gietzin was there. I'm not going to lie, Gietzin was deep. He stuck his thumb up, freaked me out. I said, I didn't want to burn myself out. I was going to mad and beat him up. Something, a little transition happened, about wrestling. I ended up in side control, and I was trying to work crucifix. He did a good job defending it. And I contemplated going off to an arm triangle because he kept putting his arm up, stop the crucifix. But I wanted to hit him, and I just couldn't make it happen. So I got my elbow on his throat. I saw him start wincing, so I laced it on his shoulder and just let him have it.
Well, now, there was a little controversy through the ending there. Were you surprised when the fight was over? Did you think he was tapping?
Oh, he tapped, definitely. He tapped. I looked at the ref, make sure Ash saw it. Ash waved his arms. I let him up, definitely tapped. I think the controversy is he said I can't hold his throat, hand on his throat. That's true. You can't close thumb on the throat, but it's basically like a Ezekiel choke. You can do it all day long. You can do it 25 more times, 25 more fights.
Well, Seth, you definitely didn't disappoint. It was a big fight. You ended it early, and you ended it quick. We look to see you in the cage again. I'm going to give you the opportunity right here, guilt-free. If there's someone out there, you can call out. Who is it?
Yeah. Anybody, everybody. I'll fight anybody 170 pounds. I'd love to do it here. Do it here in front of my friends and family. I'll fight anybody. So I like to go to that Sandow event. Three guys fighting at once.
I said it on the pay-per-view, man, and we might see you in a Sandow.
Yeah, I hear they're going to Rio next, so I see I'm in more. Rio would be a cool place to go. So.
Well, you look at that. Seth Burgett on the way to give his passport to go fight Sandow in Rio next time. Check him out.
I'd love to get that invite.
All right, here we go. Jake Harris with Alabama MMA with Seth Burgett. Thanks a lot. Hey everybody, Jake Harris here with Alabama MMA. I'm here with part two of the main event, Brad Charland. Brad, I can't help but laugh because you can't help too either. It was a freaky turn of events. Everyone thought you tapped. A lot of people thought you tapped. You were trying to beat his arm off so you could actually step up and try to get a better position. And you filed an appeal.
Yes.
Tell us, walk us through the process. Tell us how you think it's going to happen.
From what I'm being told, they're going to call it a no contest, but as of right now, nothing's being called. It'd probably take a week or so to find out. They're going to review the video and everything, so we'll see what they say. Things happen, I could have tapped the first guillotine put me in, but thumbs up, that's my motto, so just keep going. He said he's down to do it again, I'm ready to fight again. We should have done it tonight.
Well, while I was interviewing Seth, I saw you in the background when I asked Seth who he could call out. All fingers were pointing right there, so.
I want him again, Seth's strong, I respect Seth, he's a great fighter, humble guy. He got a win in front of his home crowd. Hopefully that'll be turned over to a little contest, like they say, but whatever happens, I'm happy I'm here. I'm ready to keep going with my career.
Okay, Brad, just the last thing is, if it wasn't Seth Burgett who you wanted to fight, if there's one person you could call out other than Seth, who would it be?
And there's nobody in particular that I want to call out. Like I said, I'm new to this pro, so there's not a lot of pros right now, So we'll just see where I land on the next fight.
Well, Brad, we're looking forward to it, man. You're a heck of a fighter. I hate it that it happened like it did. Look for the appeal to come out. We'll keep you posted on that as it develops. But until then, it's Jake Harris with Alabama MMA with Brad Charland. Brad, tough break.